What's going on, everybody? I'm host Orion Carrington, and welcome to Raw Unmas.
My name is Nancy Williams, and I'm going to be showcasing in the accessories division. I started doing art, specifically jewelry, probably 15 years ago, but it was just kind of a hobby, and I would give everything away to my friends and family. But about 3 years ago, I got really serious. I took classes, I did some self-teaching. Opened a boutique online, and now I'm selling. My inspiration often comes from vintage jewelry or even old sports medals that I can find at auction, and I take those and repurpose them into a new piece of jewelry, and those pieces are just they were beautifully made, and so I hate to see them, even if they're broken, I hate to see them thrown away. My art provides me with an artistic expression. But more than that, if I can make a piece of jewelry that somebody loves to wear and that they'll treasure and maybe pass on to someone else, that is just something that's so gratifying to me. That's what keeps me going. I want to keep making jewelry that is artful and that has good construction, that people will love to wear and want to keep for a long time. And having fun. My biggest goal with my art is to continue learning as an artist, to make more local connections, and to do more networking. I really like Raw. I think it is just something that I had never heard about, but the idea of being able to meet other artists and compare notes with them and get their critique on my work, it's great. My name is Nancy Williams, and I'm a Raw artist.